So, Luca, tell us what No Excuses, No Limits means to you.
So, No Excuses, No Limits to me is the idea that anything is possible. It's a minute that we create an excuse and we tell ourselves that we can't do something without even trying first. That's where we're creating a limitation and that's where we're creating a barrier. If we learn to give things a try our best, and learn to do things our own way, then the possibilities are endless.
Having a surgery on my knees, I can no longer skate anymore. And around that same time, my friends who were seniors in high school who used to skateboard with me, they said, Luca, don't worry. If you can't skateboard, you can breakdance. And the beauty about breaking in hip-hop is that it's all about self-expression. And I believe that you'd be good at this. I still had no clue what he was talking about. So my friend decided to show me. And so the teacher was writing some equations on the wall, and he pushes the desks, and he just drops down into a backspin. Looks like this. And when I saw that move, I thought it was the coolest move I'd ever seen. I was like, cool, Ninja Turtles! And right away, I wanted to learn how to dance. No excuses!
Dance to me is something that I believe everyone can dance. It's really about the idea of expressing yourself and just understanding how to use your body to the best way you can.
That we all have the power to accomplish anything we want in our lives. But it's the minute that we create an excuse and we tell ourselves that we can't do something without even trying first, that's where we're creating a limitation and that's where we're creating a barrier. But if we learn to give things a try our best, and learn to do things our own way, then we all have the power to accomplish anything we want. No excuses! Nice! My nickname is Legz, but on weekends you can call me Sexy Legz.